Hi everyone, we've received so many questions from the real estate brokerage community on whether or not co-op boards are considered landlords under the Housing Stability and Tenant Protection Act. An amendment has been made. Join us on the rental resources section of the toolbox for a newsflash and all the details about the new amendments. See you there.